There were once three butterflies, a pink one, a red one, and a yellow one. They played in the sunshine and danced now on this flower, now on that, and never grew tired. One day it started raining and they got wet. So they flew over to a rose and said, "Good rose, please open your petals wide so that we may take shelter from the rain." "I'd be glad to shelter you, pink butterfly," said the rose, "for you look like me, but I won't shelter your two friends. If you don't shelter my friends, you need shelter me. I will stay wet rather than desert them," replied the pink butterfly. Then they flew across sunflower and said, "Dear sunflower, open your petals wide so that we may take from the rain." "I would be glad to shelter you, yellow butterfly," replied the sunflower, "but not the other two. If you won't shelter my friends, you needn't shelter me," said the yellow butterfly. "I will stay wet rather than desert them." And so they flew away together. Now the sun, who was hiding behind a cloud, had heard everything. He was happy to see the butterflies so united. He quickly chased the clouds and the rain away. He beamed down on the garden and dried the butterflies. Now they could fly from flower to flower and dance as usual for the rest of the day.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.